to learn how to make a coffee mug holder so you can use this for your house. Okay, so first, so I know everybody knows each other, or mostly everybody, but we're going to do this get to know each other bingo. So this is how it works. It has questions. So it says, has freckles. You have to find somebody in here that has freckles. If there's nobody, then just, you know, don't put anybody on there. Hates mice or snakes. Okay, so if you find somebody like me, I don't like mice, you write my name, you know. So I'm going to do it also, that way there's more people. I'm going to hand these out. You want one? Okay, I'm sure. So you have to get up and talk to each other.
We'll play on this here.
So everybody come in.
Who never swears?
Who never swears?
No.
You never
¿Quién es el que nunca jura?
No,
no, no, no, no, no.
¿Quién ha cachado un pez? ¿Quién ha cachado un pez?
¿A qué sí?
César. ¿Es un pez? ¿Es un pez? ¿Es un pez? ¿Es un pez? ¿Es un pez?
¿Lotería? Showing you how I stained it. I only went over it one time and it already got this dark. But you can get any color you want, and you can even paint it like a different color if you don't want to stain it. But this is what I did. Oops. And then I used this paintbrush. And you can use the sponge also, but that's what I used. Okay. To assemble it, I'm going to show you on the floor. So you're going to put these two down. Can you see? You can't see? Okay. Okay. And then you're going to put this one at the very top. Make sure you get it. The very end. And you can space it out however you want. Okay, just like that. And I already made little measurings, so we don't have to do that today. But we're still gonna drill it. Okay. So once you assemble it, you are going to add the hooks. And these are the hooks. And you're going to measure with your measuring tape. You're going to do it 3.5 inches, which I have everything right there. So
I'll give you all the papers, and then that's where it explains everything. You're going to do 3.5 inches. You're going to mark it. Once you get to that, you mark it with a pen or a pencil. And then you do 9 inches for the middle one. This is 9 inches. And then you do again 3.5 from this side. And you just mark it with a pen. Then once you get all that, then you can get your hook, and then you put it right where you did your markings, and you're gonna do little dots right on those circles. Where the little circles are, you're gonna do dots. That way you know exactly where to screw it. So there's just a picture just showing you exactly what I just said. The same thing. And then also sometimes, like this drill's pretty powerful, but you might need a drill bit to make a hole. And then you can put the screw in. So I'm gonna have y'all try it. Okay. Thank you. Okay. So anybody wanna volunteer? Anybody?
I will.
You? Okay. Okay, you're gonna put it on, you're gonna assemble it off. Just like it is, you're gonna put it together like this one. So you're gonna put one right here and you're gonna drill it. Okay? And then, well, this is kind of strong. So, you're gonna put it right on top there. I'm gonna go slowly first. There you go. And push. Yeah, I know it's kind of hard. So push down.
Yeah. Can I help you with that?
So you're not going to put the little holes in it. You see how the little, I already marked it. And that's where you're going to put the hook. I already marked it for you. Like that. Then you're going to drill it. Okay? So, does anybody else want to volunteer? You want to do it? You want to help me? Okay. So you're going to do this one right here in the hole. And I'll give you this. I have this group. Hold it for your mom so it won't move. Nothing else, hold this. excited. It took me a while. I'm not good with this. Brushes like those right there. It's whatever you want to do. Whatever's easiest for you. Okay, and this is what it should look like so far. But we didn't write coffee, but it looks like that. Okay, so to hang it, there's a lot of different ways you can hang it, but I brought this, and this you, let me get the, you hang it on the wall. So it comes with two. So this, wherever you want to hang it, you put it on the wall. And it has even the little measuring, the leveler. And then make sure that the little bubble is in the middle. That way you know that that's like straight. So then this one, it's going to go in the back. And this is like pretty heavy wood, so you need something strong. This one's too big, so I need to get a smaller one. But you're going to put it right here. And you're just going to nail it. And then once you have, I was going to put, you know, I have two of them, so we can put two right here. And then whenever you're going to hang it, you can just put it on, you know, and it'll hang, it'll stick together. So I have pictures of it since I can't hang it here. I have pictures. So there's showing you what you're going to do. And then it's showing you how you drill it. And you're going to drill it in the back also. Right there. See, it shows where whatever you're gonna hang, it shows how you drill it. And then you just See how you can tell that you're just going to hang it on top and it's going to overlap each other. And then this one, I just added some websites and it gives you different ways that you can do like other options. You can use a palette or you can do just like this wood and do it straight and just hang it up. You know, there's a lot of different options. And this one just takes you to those websites. And I'll give you all those papers after we're done. And you can also buy one. A lot of people have been selling these. They make them. Or you can sell them yourselves if you want to. Go to that website and you can sell them. And that's all. Enjoy your coffee, mug holder. So thank you. Okay. So I'm going to give these out and then I want everybody to write your name. And we're going to do a raffle. I need your hats. So I could use your... So we can raffle these off. So what we're going to raffle is that one, or you can take that one too that's already done, but whichever you want. That way you can... Okay, well thank you everybody for coming, I really appreciate it.